Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
Giving the ball away here, Lucas. Sterling. Sterling has lost custody of it. It's a neat move. Griezmann. Oh, not to be. That would have put them well on their way, Stuart.
Well, that could prove to be a big miss. Surely has to score there.
Joe Gomez. Foden. And providing width. Foden. A very good tackle. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Based on that free kick, not the execution he was looking for. Has the strength to hang on to it. Grealish. Fekir. Kappa. Chance to finish. Nabil Fekir. Grealish. Will he find the net? Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. That's a very impressive piece of defending. This might be ideal for the counter. Can they take advantage of the situation? Finished as a contest a long time ago. Sterling firing it in. What a magical save it was. Playing it short. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Good technique displayed, but nothing comes of it. Dembele. Griezmann. Usman Dembele prepared to fire. In possession now. A bit sloppy in possession. Now can they counter clinically? Oh, a nice looking pass.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, but when he shoots, I expect him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never pick the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Moving it forward. And just the tackle that was needed. Lost possession. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Chance for Dembele. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. Blistering first half to play. And just look at that score. Grealish. He's broken through. strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Sterling. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. And what a close shave it was. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Sterling. Bruno Fernandes. Fredericks now. Stones. Bruno Fernandes has it. Lucas with it. Cutting infield here. Sterling. Is it going to be right, Sterling? Well, in some style, Ederson prevents a goal. Now, how about the short corner?
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Good-looking sequence. In position. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That it's a great save.
And they've decided that the time is right to make a triple substitution. Going short. And whipped into the box. Great defending here. Just can't get it past them. Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt. A long way wide. Ryan Fredericks. Well, it stopped a promising attack in its tracks, and you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here.
Made headway. A goal! And really being spoiled. This is
Not a good pass. Opportunity. Running through to the keeper. Eder Militao. Delaine. Sterling. Played through by Sterling. Play from Raheem Sterling. Oh, great defending. Can he take the chance? Fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. And short it is. Another corner.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
That's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Jack Grealish. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Grealish. Couldn't keep possession. Outrageously skillful. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. 15 minutes left for play. And they know they need to stop him. Great work to confuse the defender. Spot on with that tackle. Sterling has lost custody of it. Eder Militao. Well, not the pass he had in mind. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. A terrific pass. It's there for him. Surely they now have been removed. Five minutes left. Chance to run at them. But quick thinking defensively. Breaking at pace. And taking into account all the stoppages. 2 minutes to be added on. And a fine stop to turn the ball away. Now to win it back. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent. Full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.